All right, get ready. A new music series celebrates the best sips and sounds in Memphis. The Pure Memphis Music Series is underway at the Old Dominic Distillery downtown.
Taking the stage tonight, the Pistol and the Queen, officially one of my favorite band names of 2018. The duo is out with a new album, Surrounded and Outnumbered. Pete Wood and Tracey Cayolle join us now. I swear, don't you just want to slap people who say there's nothing to do in Memphis?
Yes.
You say that very quickly.
There's plenty to do.
Yes, yeah. There's plenty to do, including this new series.
Yes, this is going to be great.
So what will the vibe be like?
Oh, it's a beautiful room. It's a beautiful room, and it's a listening night, so it's really different for us. We get to make the songs the focus, so people really pay attention to what we're doing
and
really hear us. It's, it's a good night.
So, Pete, this is very cool for musicians, is it not?
Absolutely, yeah, man. It's a really cool place to play, you know.
Yeah.
So, Will, you have a chance to tell some of your story, too, as well as the music? I mean, is it an intimate enough setting that if...
Yeah, I guess so.
That's awesome. So tell us your story. How did y'all get together?
Oh, well, we met up a few years back. We started swapping songs, and here we are.
When you are collaborating and with the right person, what does that do for the music? I mean, do you look for something that's not completely like yourself to really make music, or what kind of vibe do you search
for? Well, that was the thing that worked so well with me and Pete. We both had solo albums, and they were both very... different but similar in that we didn't have any boundaries, and so we really enjoy playing together.
What is your sound like for those who have not had a chance to experience it yet?
Well, we call it regal rock and roll.
But what do you mean by that?
It's a combination of all of the roots of rock and roll that we really love, and we just like to do it with a bit of class.
Okay.
Oh, I like that.
So the name of the duo comes from...
Well, it was really just, we sort of made it up.
We don't really know. He just liked the name, Pete.
Well, we like
it, too. He's the queen, so.
Okay, there you go.
Well, it depends on the day, you know.
Yeah. It depends on the day.
All right, so we've told you where you have got to be. This is a brand new series. You're going to love it. What are you going to do for us now?
We're going to do a song called Why Does Everything Feel Like It's Changed?
Ooh.
There you go.
I like that title.
Pistol and the Queen. All right. All right.
Everything feel like it's changed.